Over 200 volleyball players from across the state hit the hill at Kapalama tonight to get coached up by a pair of Olympians. Team USA stars Micah Christensen and Kavika Shoji hosting a pair of camps tonight. Hands-on experience had the boys fresh off of their FIVB World League, given plenty of instructions. Uncle Dave Shoji on the sideline, but couldn't help himself getting in on the coaching action as well. They're only in town for a few days before they get back to training, but the duo hopes to make this an annual occurrence.
It means everything, you know, to be able to come back and to influence people and to be the people that were my influences when I was growing up, and seeing how, knowing how much they impacted me, and just kind of them showing that they cared was such a big thing for me. And to be able to give a little glimpse of that, or do the best that we can to support and influence the younger generation is just great for us.
We don't have a lot of time at home, but we really wanted to get into the community and work with the kids and give back to Special Olympics Hawaii as well, and partner with that organization. And it's just a special time to be an athlete from Hawaii, and it's always special to come back and really teach some of the things that we've learned in our careers to the keiki here.
Proceeds all went to Special Olympics Hawaii. The duo leaves back to the continent to train on Sunday. Christensen says they'll be doing some Navy SEAL workouts in the Nevada mountains.